Caught on tape, a thief breaks into a local middle school and ransacks the building for hours. Now police hope this video is going to help track him down. KOCO's Carla Wade is live with the details on it. Carla?
Well, Paul, just like our newsroom, schools are filled with plenty of things to steal, like computers and televisions and expensive electronics. But police say that thief didn't want any of that stuff.
He seemed to be aware of the building. We don't feel like it was random.
In this surveillance video from inside Cooper Middle School, the suspect looks like he knows exactly where everything is. He walks slowly down the hall, making sure to avoid alarm sensors along the walls. Police say one sensor did go off, but because no other alarms were tripped, dispatchers thought it was a false alarm. Earlier, you see the suspect outside the building. He's got on an apron, gloves, and is carrying what looks like a water bucket. A bandana is tied around his head, shielding his face from the camera. That was early afternoon, but police say 8 hours later, he was still in the building. At some point, he breaks into a kitchen office and steals nearly $800, but nothing else.
There was lots of computers, cell phones, radios, all types of printers, etc., that were available that he bypassed, not only in the vault, but in several of the rooms that he was in.
Now, police say at one point during the time that the thief was in the school, teachers were also there, but that didn't scare him off. He just patiently waited until they left. Reporting live in the newsroom, Carla Wade, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, quite a story. Now, it was hard to see, but if you recognize the man in the surveillance video, go ahead and call police.